the stage is close friends. Beginning of the end. Maybe I made too many keys to my heart, and I let the wrong one in. See, you don't want no one to hold you back. If that's what it is, then I'll leave you. And you don't want no regrets. I don't want them either. So I know that no one's perfect, really, but I value all my time. Not to say that you ain't worthy, but I really can't play with mine.
So I gotta hold on to my peace, 'cause I can't get it back from nobody once it's all gone.
Once it's all gone, it's all gone.
Gotta protect all of my peace. I can feel it in my soul when it ain't right, it's so wrong.
It's so wrong.
See, I don't care who it is, remember this. Always keep your peace first, peace first, peace first.
Yeah, see, here's the thing about it. You gotta respect it.
In my life, I know
he's first, he's first, he's first.
So I gotta hold on to my peace, 'cause I can't get it back from nobody once it's all gone.
Tuned into the Me and Miss Jones show. I'm your host, Miss Jones. Well, y'all, we got a great show for you today. You know, a lot of times we have a lot of guests on and we don't always get to hear that much music. So today I am focusing solely on the music. That's right. It's all about the music, y'all. So we're going to have some fun. You know how we like to do it. We call the lineup today Sunday Best. So I always like to start off the show with some music by some of the judges and contestants from BET Sunday Best. Y'all make sure that you keep it locked right here to the Me and Miss Jones show with me, Miss Jones.
Well, right am I now? Woo-hoo. Good God, I feel alright. Right now I feel alright. Today I feel alright. And ain't nothing gonna bring me down, 'cause I feel alright. Right now I feel alright. Now let me tell you why.
Attention and
ooh,
and it don't get no better.
Ooh.
testify.
I got $25 in my pocket, and I think another 10 in my glove compartment. I'm trying so bad not to cry, but it's hard to stop it. But you say all of my needs, you promise you got it. So I'm gonna be okay.
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna be okay.
Dark right now, but I still see the light. Come on.
Why do we hate one another?
Yeah.
When love is the most beautiful color, it takes away the gray.
I hope somebody's listening.
And makes everything okay.
Trying to make up for where I fell short, I let it slip away. When I look at myself and I don't like what I see, no, no, I thank you for always loving me.
Well, I know I get bad, but you wait patiently.
Oh, I thank you for always loving me. I thank you, Lord, for always loving me. I thank you for always loving me.
You keep loving me. You keep loving me, yeah. You keep loving me, yeah. And you won't let go, you keep loving me.
On time. When you think it's right, it's still on time.
y'all, let's go ahead and get into some new music. Keep it locked right here on the Me and Miss Jones Show with me, Miss Jones.
Oh, It's good to be back. Let's go. Analyze Montague. We about to do this. All right, then, come on, let's sing it. I searched.
Stop! says to me, you've been so good. I can't help but to praise you, as I know a psalmist would. He heals a broken hearted, the stars he knows by name. A fortress in my strong tower, you're the only one who saves. Praise him in the sanctuary, praise him in the heavenly host too.
Say of the Lord, He's good to me.
Say of the Lord,
Welcome back. You are listening to the Me and Miss Jones Show. We about to play some hip-hop gospel. So keep it locked right here to the Me and Miss Jones Show with me, Miss Jones.
Of a city that'll never see sleep. I try to never come alive from a vibe, but this guy kept his eye on me. I don't you go dancing around through my mind. If you know we ain't stepping on the same timeline, acting like the guy that blew my mind.
To moment. I needed to get where I'm going. I needed to fight the opponent. The power that move every mountain. Protect me when evil surround me. I know it's a power living in me. People don't see it, but it's all around me. Yeah, they told me it's over, I'm finished. But God said just wait and bear witness. He split the red ties, made a dead ride. Just let him handle his business. They told me confess and believe. I got so much dirt on my knees. Cause I've been talking to the Lord all day, telling him all of my needs. I need mercy, need grace. Need strength, I need faith. Need power cause the world's dark, having trouble seeing your face. All of my life, I had to fight, I done got tired of fighting. You give me life, you give me light, I got the
You're
power to try.
You're all I need in my darkest hour.
Open up my eyes, couldn't see the sun shining. Mama could've died, cousin still on trial. Life is such a fine line. I had to deal with the pressure. I had to fight through depression. I told my sister, don't give up. Got no for changing the weather. Sometimes you dance in the rain. Sometimes you pray through the pain. But whether it's a clear or a cloudy day, I'ma keep trusting his name. Made me a believer. Taught me the presence and power of Jesus. Made a way where it wasn't. Gave me strength
to recover. In my darkest hour.
All right, y'all, let's go ahead and get back into the music. We got some more gospel hip hop. Keep it locked right here on the Me and Miss Jones Show with me, Miss Jones.
How you get so much favor on your side? Accept them as your Lord and Savior, I replied. That's your love, that neighbor, not divide. I'm a ride, that's on God. His light shining brightest in the dark. Single mothers know they got my heart. And all my brothers locked up on the yard. You can still be anything you wanna be. Went from 1-4 to 1-3. 13th Amendment gotta end it, that's on me. He the new commander and the chief. That's on Keith, that's on Cobb. Before the ranch I had horses in the garage. When the Forbes cover was just a mirage. They had me changing statues, that's on pride. Oh my God, Buster, that's on tribe. When I thought the Book of Job was a job. The devil had my soul, I can't lie. Life gon' have some lows and some highs. Before the Grammys ever gave a nod. I wore my heart on my sleeve, I couldn't hide. In 03, they told me not to drive. I bleached my hair for every time I could've died. But I survived, that's on God. I've been telling y'all since 05. The greatest artist resting or alive. That's on L.A. Reid, that's on Clive. That's no jive, that's on God. Off the 350s he supplied. The IRS want they 50 plus I tied. Man, that's over half of the pie. I felt tried, that's on God. That's why I charge the prices that I charge. I can't be out here dancing with the stars. No, I cannot let my family starve. I go hard, that's on God.
Yo, man, you wanna come out here?
Ain't no joke. People getting healed by the word that he spoke. Took two fish, five loaves of bread, and 5,000 hungry souls he fed. When I found him, I found a new life. Maybe wanna do right. Walking out of darkness and I'm walking in a new light. I remember it was real bad on a few nights. Jesus came in and made it alright, alright, yeah. That's why I praise him. You can call me crazy. He is so amazing. Yeah, I will never hide it. Wifey trusts you and she don't trust nobody. Everything higher. Devil, you a liar. In the name of my Messiah. Got the keys to the kingdom. We about to work it. Walking in the power as a child of a servant. Yeah.
Heart, yeah. Feel him in my soul. Early in the morning, I feel him in my toes.
Okay.
Jesus is real to me. Oh, yes, he's real to me. He means all the world to me.
Yeah.
Means all the world to me. Jehovah God is he.
That's right.
Supplier of my need. Jesus is real to me.
Text your people, they shit. All the problems and your needs if you just lawyer, doctor, anything if you just. You got some questions about some things you just. You a king, be the king, you just. Got proper comfort for the queens if they live if ever see the dream. Get your phone, text your people, they shit. Feel you're in the shadows by yourself. You just underwater and not reaching out for help. Whoa, only wave you can't get over is your own. That tsunami blocking passage to the throne. Phone dying, worry how you getting home. Preparation isolated and alone. Pull up like a Uber, hallelujah. Any type of music that'll move you. And we don't really care what you're doing. We just walk up in the room like. Text your people, they should ask Christ. All the problems and your needs if you just
ask Christ.
Lawyer, doctor, anything if you just
ask Christ.
You got some questions about some things, you just
ask Christ.
You a king, he the king, you just
ask Christ.
Got proper comfort for the queens if they
ask nice.
Live if ever see the dream,
ask Christ.
Get your phone, text your people, they should. Feel you're in the shadows by yourself. You just underwater and not reaching out for help. Whoa, only wave you can't get over is your own. That tsunami blocking passage to the throne. Phone dying, worry how you getting home. Preparation isolated and alone. Pull up like a Uber, hallelujah. Any type of music that'll move you. And we don't really care what you're doing. We just walk up in the room like.
Is anybody in here blessed?
I'm blessed. I'm blessed. Feel you're in the shadows by yourself. You just underwater and not reaching out for help. Whoa, only wave you can't get over is your own. That tsunami blocking passage to the throne. Phone dying, worry. worry how you getting home. Preparation isolated and alone. Pull up like a Uber, hallelujah. Any type of music that'll move you. I'm blessed. I'm blessed. I'm blessed. Since these wishes make you feel like less. I'm blessed. I'm blessed. I'm blessed.
God is good. It's true. Just like the statement. Look, the sky is blue.
Closing caches on your loved one for the last viewing. Cause we reap what we sow. Carry countless caches I didn't wanna let go. Right hand stay surprised at what my left hand done. Got a history of sequels between me, the father and son. Streets measure you by what they think they know. Underestimating is a no-no. Deliverance give me violence, no longer perpetuated. And seeking salvation I deem hated. My enslaved mind, society degraded. Imagine persecuted and sentenced to death. Redemption all done and no more time to redeem left. Killed by the hands of the oppressor who hates to share power. Races weak down to our final hours. Though I wanna stay longer, I lived enough to go. So I'ma peacefully greet heaven. We're knocking at my door. Yeah, well, if I could say the least, heaven's knocking at my door trying to give me peace. But I'm stalling like a bill collector on the phone when he keep calling. We all should answer Jesus like, yes, yes, y'allin'. Trying to control situations out of my control. Instead of sitting back thinking, man, I gotta slow my roll. Can't let my flesh guide me, cause rough is how to ride me. And y'all with words to answer, life is cold as IV. So many things in our face look like come and try me. Have to make good decisions, don't wanna die, G. And go to hell without the Father. If you know his word, you gotta remember what he taught us. Take a photo, trying to walk the straight and narrow. I be listening to the songs like his eyes on a sparrow. Praying that he free me from my sins. When heaven knock on the door, I gotta let him in. Let's go.
Comes on, I begin to dance.
across the room until I can barely catch my breath and fall on the floor because I gave it all and have nothing left. See, I'm gonna worship until I pass out. Shackles and being set free. See, I may look like money, but you don't know what I've been through. And I'm still going through some of it, so dancing is something that I gotta do. See, Jesus was the only one that saved my soul. He took a chance on this broken-hearted man, grabbed my hand, and he made me whole. See, Jesus was the only one who saved my soul, yeah. And Jesus was the only one that made me whole. So I'm gonna worship until I pass.
Y'all right quick, let y'all know what this Playboy's life used to be like back in the day. When we was in the ghetto, baby, cooped up, no money, no clothes, no nothing, baby. This is what it was like, Playboy.
Once upon a time in the ghetto, yo, oh, I used to make that cheddar. When I was lounging with the players and the hustlers, yo, oh, and riding on them haters. Just pimping with them bottles from the 415. Hustling every day just to stay alive. Cause once upon a time in the ghetto, yo, oh, I used to make that cheddar, cheddar, cheddar.
used to be a slave to sin. Smoking Indo smoke like the homie Mr. Grimm. Now who would have thought that years ago I'd be the one reaching him, praying in the late night hour, crying, asking the Lord to come on in. Of a broken heart filled with all this hurt and pain, asking the Lord to clear the overcast and all the rain. Cause there ain't no sunshine in the ghetto unless you got Christ in your life, not the devil. That's what I had though, demons in my system, dawg. Now I'm intoxicated with the Holy Spirit, y'all. No more chronic, bubonic, gin and tonic, chocolate tire, sticky, icky, icky, cause the Holy Goldie gets me high.
Once upon a time in the ghetto, yo, I used to make that cheddar when I was housing with the players and the hustlers, yo, and riding on them haters, just pimping with the dollars from the 415, hustling every day just to stay alive. Cause once upon a time in the ghetto, yo, I used to make that cheddar.
See, I was thugged out, West Coast Cali living, straight sinning into Boss Hog Cali pimping, straight sipping gin and juice, Tangeray and rum, steady spitting pimp game from this player tongue, brim tilted to the left, leaning in my ride with the rims glycerin' while I'm whistling. Picture me and chicks kissing in the back of a 64. Devil had me tripping like a wino at a liquor store. Thank God, bro, Jesus broke the devil's chains. Now I'm addicted, shooting this gospel all up in my veins. Can't get enough of the way that he makes me feel. I want to holler, ready to die in your honor. I'm a changed man from the street up and stay G'd up from the feet up so I can reach right to smoke in the weed up.
Once upon a time in the ghetto, yo, oh, I used to make that cheddar when I was dancing with the players and the hustlers, yo, oh, and riding on them haters, just dipping with the dollars from the 415, hustling every day just to stay alive. Cause once upon a time in the ghetto, yo, oh, I used to make that cheddar. Just don't know why these riders wanna ride when they know that they very well could die from the bullets of a dangerous line. When you're living in the fast lane, committing them crimes. Say, just don't know why these players wanna play when they know that the world is filled with AIDS and diseases. Baby mamas with dads who be fly somebody kids is broken dressing in raps. Once upon a time in the ghetto, yo, I used to make that cheddar when I was lounging with the players and the hustlers, yo, oh, and riding on them haters, just pissing with the bottles from the 415, hustling every day just to stay alive. Cause once upon a time in the ghetto, yo, oh, I used to make that cheddar. Once upon a time in the ghetto, yo, oh, I used to make that cheddar when I was lounging with the players and the hustlers, yo, oh, and riding on them haters, just pimping with them bottles from the 415, hustling every day just to stay alive. Cause once upon a time in the ghetto, yo, oh, I used to make that cheddar.
That's how I was, y'all. Believe that, pimping. Chase, put some of that gospel flavor up in the ear hole, pimping.
Heard of me, read just to learn of me, be turned away by what they see.
Or
what they slumping and self was blown away and sober, but my life didn't come to belief. But what they do, I want sober. Read the pages of my life, and once it's over, close the book and say, that's not how I wanna be.
That's not how we wanna be.
And that's a sad commentary when I'm buried under the public to see. But I pray that they remember me for walking in integrity, being what God called me to be.
Yes,
and if I leave an impression, man, I hope that I impress them with a life that was clean and free. And I pray that it's not embarrassing when they read my narrative once I finally do leave. Let's go.
Ooh, am I more like Cain, full of hatred to my brother a slain? Ooh, or am I more like Jezebel, sexual in all my ways? Think about it. Ooh, am I more like Mary, pure and holy till I'm laying in the grave? Ooh, or am I more like Abel, able to please God with my ways?
think about it.
The rhyme was rewritten and the writers put me in it. What would they say about my private life?
What would they say?
Would they say that my commitment to the ministry was strong, but that I never spent time with my wife? What would they say about my character? Would they say I was arrogant and American, full of myself? How would they write about my parenting? Would they say while traveling, put my children up on the shelf? Would it be positive or negative if everything I ever did was China down a red bar? I ain't just talking about the stuff that you could see out on the surface, the stuff that was done in the dark. What the fuck could talk when the doors were locked? Would they say that I was off the chain, or would it be the complete opposite? Would they say my public and my private life were all the same? Am I more like Cain, full of hatred, and my brother was slain? Or am I more like Jezebel, sexual in all my ways? Think about it. Am I more like Mary, pure and holy, till I'm laying in the grave? Or am I more like Abel, Abel, please God with my ways? Think about it. Rewritten and the writers put me in there. Who would they say that I resemble the most? Would it be Joseph or Samson? Both of them handsome. Only one of them was a symbol of hope. Or would I be listed among the greats, mentioned among the saints in the hall of faith? Or perhaps be scripted as one of the base, like the prodigal, a product of my own mistakes? Now I know that it's not possible, but if the book was rewritten, man, I wonder how my life would read. From 2 years old to my funeral, would I fail or would I succeed? Cause when they write my biography, they record about the life and times of man, it means a lot to me. Cause in the story that I leave them, I am either God's leader or picture but not to be.
Who am I? Am I more like Cain, full of hatred, till my brother was slain? Who am I? Or am I more like Jezebel, sexual in all my ways? Think about who am I? Am I more like Mary, here I hold it till I'm laying in the grave? Who am I? Or am I more like Abel, Abel, please count my ways? Think about who am I?
Don't stop clapping your hands, come on. Don't stop clapping your hands.
It's time for the comedy clip of the week. Keep it locked right here to the Me and Miss Jones Show with me, Miss Jones.
Y'all, y'all going to hell with gasoline draws on. Come on, Prince. I'm gonna do some music for y'all. I brought my musician with me, man. We about to, y'all go to church up. Y'all, I know all y'all probably go to Reverend Gilbert Patterson Church. G.E. Gilbert Earl Patterson. Why them deacons be tripping out of church? Don't you have them deacons get up there, they be leading devotion. And they get mad at the musician, cause they think the musician messing up when it's really the deacons. Well, they get mad at the musician, they be, glory, glory, hallelujah, since I laid my burdens down. Glory, glory, hallelujah, burdens down, Lord, burdens down, Lord, since our friends don't treat me like they, burdens down, nigga. Y'all going to hell. That's why I joined the white church. See, white people get out of church on time. White people sing Amazing Grace the right way, don't they? You know, white, you know, y'all heard the white version of Amazing Grace. White version, you know, white people, they be
Amazing Grace, how sweet.
Hallelujah!
The sound that had rich by me, oh yeah.
The black version ain't nothing like that, then. You got that sister come out the kitchen. You know she about that cooking cause it's women's day. You know the one with the big titties with the little bit of legs with the calf muscles. You know she come out there, different. You know she come out there. Y'all ignorant. Y'all know my grandma be drinking, though. Well, how come my grandma be listening to the radio and then be trying to take rap songs and change it up and put it on into the church? You know my grandma, she been in the church talking like,
My neck, my back, he healed it just like that. Oh, my neck, my back, he healed it just like that. Oh, my neck, my back, he healed it just like that. He healed it just like that, my neck and my back.
Now y'all know we can go to choir rehearsal. You go to choir rehearsal, you know darn well you got a solo. Boy, don't we make it to that mic stand just in time to start that song. And we act like we don't even know that it's time for us to sing a song, don't we? We act like we don't even know, we act like we so surprised. Am I lying? But you could be sitting in the back corner of that church, of that choir stand, and you hear that song, but you make it to that mic stand just in time to start, don't we? Am I lying? You know it'd be like this, right? You know. Where y'all going after this?
What is this? Promise back when I was a child to walk a different path that would extend for miles. What seemed impossible, he led me to achieve. It's not a path most choose to go, a walk of purity. So I'ma take a stand for the whole. All of me, I wanna give in to human nature, but I look to the hills, cause that's where my help comes from, as I live to do your will. And I know one thing that I've come to believe, no they weren't meant to be. You provided.
You can't develop a relationship based in selfishness. You can't do it. Women so hungry to get a man. Oh, I can get a man. Really? Even at the cost of who you are? Even at the cost of who you are? Are you willing? May I talk to you? But you're so hungry for a man that you would give it up without a marriage license and then be surprised when you find out he didn't really love you. And then your emotions are all over the place, and you're struggling with depression, and you're feeling stupid and dumb, and why you let him come in and do this to me. And you didn't understand that's all he wanted in the first place. And you were so eager to get a man that you would exploit yourself and put a for sale sign on you and not understand that it's important for you to make that man dig for something that's precious. That you do not allow yourself to be treated like a bunch of stones that are on top of the surface. That then your mom and daddy tell you that you are a diamond, that you are gold, you are something precious that you got to dig and sweat to get to. And you're making it easy by showing things that ought not to be seen at the time because this how they dress. And whatever you're willing to show, then some man think you're willing to share. And all to get a man. Because you don't know what's going on with women, men who you abuse like that. And so after you used them and got what you want, now they got to go through the process of getting their emotions together. Now they got to look in the mirror and say, am I valuable? And then they sometimes have to make a decision. Well, maybe, you know, if that's what I got to do to get a man and, you know, I feel so bad about myself, then I'm willing to risk it. I'm so tired of our women going through this same old abuse over and over again. And I say to you, ladies, stop being stupid. You are never going to have a good relationship with a man until you can have a good relationship with yourself. You're never going to have a good relationship with nobody until you can have a good relationship with yourself. You got to love yourself. You got to value yourself. You got to value yourself enough that you don't let yourself be open for anybody to come in and taste. You don't treat yourself like a used car. You treat yourself like a very expensive Rolls Royce that you don't let anybody drive you. Only the people who are willing to pay the price. You are valuable. You are precious. You are a helper. You are anointed. You are awesome. The only reason some men end up with a mad woman is she was mad when you met her. She was mad because of the abuse she's already taken. You're marrying somebody who's been abused and never taken care of that abuse and that anger. And any sign of what happened in their past coming from you, oh, something's going to roll up and say, no, that ain't happening to me no more. That's not going to happen to me no more. Now, they didn't tell you what happened, but you done stepped in somebody. You just walked in and say, hi. How you doing with your fine self? You might have hit her in the wrong place. Oh, no, nobody gonna do me like that no more. And you think it's you, and it's not you. It's an abused woman who's been backed up in the corner, who gets so tired of being lied to, so tired of not being valued, so tired of not being cared for, and then now you're not gonna care for her. And so she's ready to get out of that situation. She would rather be by herself so that she don't have to deal with somebody else trying to hurt her. And you sit up there blaming that woman, but everything starts with a man. Everything is initiated with a man. If it ended up good, because a man started it good. But if it ended up bad, it's a man that helped to start it bad. And if we're going to correct the situation, we got to have some romancing gentlemen to rise up in the midst of the body of Christ that's willing to be patient with you, that's willing to value you, that's willing to wait on you, that's willing to have the right kind of intimacy with you without going to bed with you. That's what you're looking for. Now, some of you young women, that ain't how things are today. Well, you better make it like that today. Because it don't seem to be working. And men, we have to value our women. We have to prove to them that they are valuable and that they are precious. Somebody said, my God, what happened to this man? I'm tired of seeing people hurt. And we can stop the hurt, and the solution is real, authentic love. The solution is that we love one another like Christ has loved us. The solution is that we walk in love, and love is not selfish, and love is not self-seeking, and love is not impatient. Love them. Love them enough not to use them. Love them enough not to go out with them or to build their emotions up when you know you're not there yet. Tell them, no, I'm not there right now, sister. I just want to be friends. But don't set them up for hurt. They already been hurt enough.
It doesn't matter what's happening around me. I'll rejoice in my brother's prosperity. Cause I find contentment in you. It doesn't matter what people say. Despite the bills I have to pay, I find contentment in you. Knowing you'll supply all my needs, and everything I need is in thee. Yeah, I find contentment in you. It's okay if I sleep alone at night, cause
I find contentment in you.
Yeah. Knowing you walk with me, knowing you'll bear me on eagle's wings,
I find contentment in you.
In spite of what should have happened by now, there are no regrets.
Somehow I find contentment in you.
Knowing I hear your voice, knowing I made the right choice, knowing you'll sing over me, I'm assured of my victory.
Ooh, I find contentment.
So what if my car won't start today?
Sometimes I gotta hop on the bus, 175 I pay.
You want me to fast, I see. There's no defeat, I lost 103. Lord,
I find contentment.
Oh, yeah.
You.
Knowing you are my daily bread, I am righteous, I don't have to beg, no.
I find contentment in you.
Oh, when the phone don't
right now, going through a difficult time. I got a message for you. You gon' make it, baby.
Praise. rushing off to
work.
I got my sworn and shield,
'cause it's real in the field.
Some people don't understand why at lunch you be sitting with your head in your hands.
Don't you act so sure you think you too good.
Not none of the time doing what I'm supposed to do that.
Take care of my kids, praise my God.
It's time for me to shake the spot. These 2 hours go by so fast, but we had a great time. Now, if you missed any part of today's show, make sure that you check it out on my website, msjonesproductions.com. I'll be putting it up shortly on SoundCloud. And you can also check it out on my YouTube at Miss Jones Productions. It will also live forever on iHeartRadio and on Google Podcasts. Just search for the Me and Miss Jones Show. Now, you do not want to miss next week's show. We about to have a time next week, y'all. So make sure that you are listening next Sunday and each and every Sunday right here on the Me and Miss Jones Show. In the meantime, in between time, make sure that you go to my website, MissJonesProductions.com, and check me out on Facebook. I'm Journalist Miss Jones. And on Instagram, I'm Miss Jones Productions, so that you can see where I'll be doing comedy. I have truly enjoyed being your host today. My name is Miss Jones. They call me the beauty of comedy. Until next time, holla and be easy.
New York, you ready to get your laugh on but don't feel like heading downtown? Well, there's a new comedy club uptown called Comedy in Harlem.
Okay, let's go.
That's right. Comedy in Harlem is the new home for stand-up comedy featuring comedians you have seen on MTV, HBO, Showtime, and BET. Located at 508 East 117th Street, Comedy in Harlem is the best place uptown to see live stand-up comedy. With convenient parking and food provided by Lighthouse Restaurant, Comedy in Harlem makes for a a great night out, go to comedyinharlem.com for tickets and show information. That's comedyinharlem.com. The best place to see stand-up comedy is Comedy in Harlem. See you there.
Put them together, come on.
Can say is the hand of God's all over me.
God be praised.
God be praised.
God be praised.
I walk by faith in victory. God has been so good to me. All I can say is, you know I that God.
Saying, God be praised.
God be praised.
God be praised.
God.